Guys, like I say,
I do not come here and talk about bleaching products.
This product takes its time to work. Put this at the back of your mind. What works for me might not work for you. And secondly, you have to be consistent. Because like I said, what did I call it? Organic. Not organic shaprapra.
She's a Mona Lisa. Everyone's lining up to see her. There must be something about her features. You'll find that beauty goes much deeper once you get to meet her.
Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. It is your favorite girl, and I'm back at it again with another, did I hear somebody say banger? Bang, da, da, da. Guys, today we're gonna be doing a review video, and you guys know I come here every single time with amazing products to review for you guys. Now, before I go further into this video, I'd like you guys to know that this video has been fully sponsored by the brand Skin Luxurious, and today we're gonna be reviewing another organic skincare brand. And guys, trust me, it is one of the best. So guys, if you ever get to be interested in any of these products, you know, purchasing any of these products, their products is fully available on her website. I'm gonna be leaving the link to the website in the description box and also on the screen. But before we dive right into this video, if you haven't subscribed, right now is the time that you have to go subscribe. Now go and hit the subscribe button, subscribe to my channel, and I will see you guys into this video. Today we're gonna be talking about Asikia Ayala. Guys, if you do not know Asikia Ayala, then you must have been sitting down on a short or long thing. But right now, if you do not know Asikia Ayala, I'm here to actually, you know, introduce you guys. Asikia Ayala is a YouTuber that just recently, you know, launched her skincare line that she named Skin Luxurious. By the name, you already tell that it is luxurious.
All that is going to be doing on your skin is luxury.
But you know the good thing about Skin Luxurious by Asikia Ayala is that her product is actually an affordable brand, and it is most importantly organic. And that is one thing that actually caught my eye when it comes to this product. So we're going to be reviewing four or more of her products in today's video. I've taken my time and I've gone through her website, and I realized that she has amazing products. Now, Asikia Ayala is a YouTuber with over 171 subscribers, and if you guys watch her products or her skincare DIYs, you can already tell that she is organic already. Whatever she produces, whatever she formulates, are always organic. Okay, if you guys have been following her products and DIYs like moi, then you know. So in today's video, we're going to be talking about her amazing products that I love. I have gone through the ingredients, and I can tell a good organic skincare brand when I see it. The first products on our list: Skin Luxurious Skin Lightening Coconut Milk and Honey Lotion. From the name, you can already see that it is organic. It's already feeling organic. It's screaming organic to me right now. Now, this is fully packed with organic coconut milk and also honey. And you guys know what honey does to the skin. Honey is a very good humectant that actually helps in lightening or brightening your skin. It is also an antibacterial ingredient that can be used in formulating your skincare products. And when you have honey in your skincare products, just be rest assured that you are going on 100% moisturized body. Okay, that is one thing about these lotions that I really do like. I'm gonna be leaving the picture of this lotion on the screen. And one of the good things that I like about these, the Skin Luxurious brand, is the packaging is so amazing, so beautiful. Like, she just put in a whole lot of love. She took her time to, you know, come out with this product, and the product launching, she knows what she was looking for and she went after it. And that's one of the things that I really do like about it. Number two products we're going to be talking about is, it happens to be my favorite, only that I've not tried it yet and I'm looking forward to try it, and that is the Skin Luxurious Papaya and Kojic Acid. This is the whitening soap. Now, this soap contains two bars, and these are very affordable. Now, a lot of you guys get Skin Luxurious
and wanna pack and load, and wanna see, I'm not buying.
The thing about it is that it's just the name of the brand. You don't have to call something luxury because it's actually expensive. You can call something luxury just because of the way, the effects that the product actually has on your skin. It gives you that luxurious feeling. It gives you that you're using rich man products. You understand that thing? That is what this product is all about. Now, this is actually affordable and it contains two bars, okay? You are getting two bars in one pack of soap, and it's quite affordable and so nourishing. And you guys know what kojic acid does to the skin. I know when you hear acid, you're gonna be running away, but it's not acid. Kojic acid is gotten from malted rice, okay? Malted fermented rice. That is the byproduct. That's where kojic acid actually stemmed out from. Go to the third product on my list, and that is the Skin Luxurant Skin Lightening Glycerin Body Oil. Now, guys, you can use this on your skin as your glow oil. Now, this is an amazing lightening oil. Guys, like I said, I do not come here and talk about bleaching products. This product takes its time to work. And that I add that what works for me might not work for you. So just put that at the back of your mind. And if something takes 7 days for me to see a visible result, that doesn't mean that
if you go and buy it, it's gonna take 7 days to work on your skin.
It might take 10 days before you can see something happening visibly on your skin. Whenever you're trying to get a product, just put this at the back of your mind. What works for me might not work for you. And secondly, you have to be consistent with the use of this product before you can actually see a visible result. Because like I said, what did I call it? Organic. Not organic shaprapra. Organic. Do you understand what I mean? So yeah, that is one thing about this. And this is an oil that is actually about 236.59 milliliters worth of body oil in the container. So it's really worth the price. I'm gonna be leaving the price of these products on the screen so you guys get to know. But otherwise, if you want to know about this product and the price, just go through their website. The price to the products are all on the website, okay? Don't worry, everything, I got you covered. Now, the next on my list, which happens to be another favorite of mine that I would like to try, is the Skin Luxurant African Black Soap Mix. This is under the Skin Lightening set. So you can get this as a set or you can get it individually, but I would recommend that you get these as a set. But if you just want to get one of the products just to try, like test the waters, feel free, my sister. You're blessed. Anyway, this is another amazing black soap mix. This is more of like a shower gel type of consistency, okay? It is not that black soap bar tablets type of soap. It gives you that feeling of you're using a shower gel. And this is actually skin lightening. This glows your skin, even out your skin tone, has moisturizing agent to moisturize your skin. Now, this is an amazing product. You can actually use this on your skin without having any fear that you can't use it again. This is product you can use for a very long time, okay? Not something you can use for short period and then you're scared, oh my god, I'm gonna have one punch. These products will not give you green veins, white patches, stretch marks whatsoever, dark knuckles. Be rest assured that this are not gonna give you. The fact that this product or this video was sponsored by Asikia Ayala with the brand name Skin Luxurant, that doesn't mean I won't give you guys my honest reviews. Now, the last on the list, or not last on the list, the second to the last on the list, is the Skin Luxurant Skin Brightening Serum. This contains hyaluronic acid, alpha-arbutin, niacinamide. Guys, you know how much I love niacinamide contained products. Whenever I see a product that actually is for the face and contains niacinamide, I'm so in love. Like, I'm gonna grab you, I wanna hug you. Do you get what I mean? Because niacinamide is also known as vitamin B12, okay? This is an amazing ingredient in your face product. Now, when you're formulating products and you add this, it takes that product to the next level. I know I've said this many times, you guys already are used to these slants, okay? Niacinamide takes your facial products to the next level, okay? Now, moving on to the next on my list is the facial cream, guys. The Skin Luxurant Facial Cream. Now, this is an amazing facial cream. When you use this facial cream, it moisturizes your skin, gives you an even skin tone, brightens it, and then you are sure without having any form of redness, rashes, reaction. All of that is not gonna happen when you're using this product. I love this product. I have taken my time, gone through the website, gone through the ingredients, did my own research, went through their page to see their organic reviews from other users of these brands, and I came to conclusion that I'm gonna do a review on the Skin Luxurant brand. And guys, like I said, this product is available on their website, okay? All you need to do is visit their website, which I'm gonna be displaying right about now on the screen or in the description box. Just plug yourself in, get yourself one of these products and try it, and then give your reviews and tell me what you guys think about it. Because as for me, Skin Luxurant is the major key alert. And guys, the packaging is bomb AF. So that is it for this amazing content.
Guys, if you enjoyed it, if you really did enjoy it,
please don't forget, like I said, do not forget, don't watch and just jump. Don't forget to hit that red button. It might be here, it might be here. Just hit the red button that says subscribe. Subscribe to Blue Loves Life channel, and I'll see you guys in another amazing, beautiful content. And with that said, stay loved, stay blessed, and I'll see you guys soon. Bye.